Hey, Captain Bob here in the old garage. See, the other day we put some more varnish on our file table for the boat, and I just wanted to give you a little update, show you what it looks like today. So there's our table. Came out great, I think. The varnish really pops and shines just like it's supposed to. Do a little quick walk around here. A lot of glare, sorry about that. But anyways, the table came out really nice. I'm just so pleased with it. And the table top is particularly nice. These contrasting woods are beautiful. I love the light-colored ash, got all this beautiful grain. We've got this red-colored wood is called sapele, very similar to mahogany. In fact, I think you'd be hard-pressed to tell the difference, quite honestly. And then we've got this brass inlay. You see this brass inlay? Really came out nice, and I love how that really finishes the top. And then I went over to the display cabinet and took out one of our killer whale models that we did several months ago, and I put him on top, and I think that's really going to look nice once we get this on board the boat next year. So that's what our table looks like today. We're going to be putting some more varnish on it in the next several days. And we're in the month of December right now, so Christmas is coming up, so we're probably going to be stalled out for a little while, and things won't progress as quickly as I hoped they would. But I'll be posting another picture of our finished cabinet once we get the top hinged, and we'll show you that in the weeks to come. So that's where we're at today in the old garage. And say, if anybody out there is actually interested in some of the stuff we've been making in the old garage, just get a hold of me, and I'd be glad to see if we can make a little project for you. Have a nice day. I'll be talking to you.